We're bad friends.
Last night, you know, Alone, season three with Kalilah. No, the new season of, yeah, the new episode that came out for season seven. And I had my mouth open. Because when I watch like this, I have my mouth open.
Because it's incredible.
I smoke so much. No. I smoke so much. I think just my mouth just opens. I'm trying to get oxygen in my body. Yeah. And then she stuck her finger in my mouth. And I felt like there was something in my mouth. And I go, what was in my mouth? And she giggled. And I go, what are you giggling about? She goes, I put Bojo's eye booger in your mouth. So Bojo is my youngest cat.
Oh, my God.
And I know. And she, I know. And he gets these, right, Jules? He gets these thick-ass eye boogers.
Oh, I'm going to throw up.
I know. And they turn black. Jules, right? Back me up. They turn black. So she puts Bojo's eye booger in my mouth. And you know what? You know, when you have a cat's eye booger in your mouth, there's a sensation that goes over your body. And I can only equate it to another sensation, which is rage. Right? So what I did was I dug in my nose because I have so much because I smoke and I sleep with my mouth open.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a booger fest. Yeah, just deep in the canals.
You're the booger king.
I am, aren't I not?
Mm-hmm.
And I dug in a tricolor.
Where it's dark, yellow, and clear red. Or something? Oh, red. Oh, that's not good. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's bad.
I call it the tricolor.
Mm-hmm.
It's yellowish clear. There's dark portions.
Black almost.
Almost black.
Yeah.
And streaks of red.
Because of blood.
Yeah. And it's, you know, so it's one of those ones with a hard tip. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's not slimy, but it's basically you pull out the hard tip of it.
And it's soft
and
at the end.
There's like yellow and red entrails. It's great. So the hard tip is between my fingernail here.
Oh, man.
And the entrails of the fucking booger is coming down like this.
Fans are loving this one. What did you do with it?
Why?
What did you do with it?
You think I should stop talking about it?
No.
Fans are loving it.
I just imagine some guy, people send, people tell us like, I always watch you guys when I'm eating breakfast in the morning, Monday mornings. Just fucking, having some eggs and toast.
I don't care.
What did you do with it?
I tried to stick it in her mouth.
No.
She put a fucking cat's eye booger in my mouth. No?
No, I know. Just the duality of it.
Then what's the proper retaliation?
You hit her as hard as you can.
Yeah, I did not. No. She grabs my hand.
She still blocks you.
Yeah, and it's almost in her mouth, right? And I almost get it in her lip, but then she looks at me and she goes, if that goes into my mouth,
yeah,
we're done.
Yeah. I know those ultimatums where it's like, I'm not playing around anymore.
Yeah, we're done. So I stuck it, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I have this glass on the side of my end table, the table. I have this glass for my water.
Mm-hmm.
And I stuck it at the tip of it.
Oh, my God.
Right? It's still there now.
Bob.
What?
But it's your glass.
Yeah, it's my booger. It was already inside my body.
I know, so get it out. Get it away. Get it gone.
No. If I stick it back inside my body, who cares? It's where it belongs. What's so...
No!
Oh, yeah.
Boogers are gross to me.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know why. I just... They're yucky. I don't like that stuff.
You've never eaten it?
You eat your boogers? Do you really eat your boogers?
I have.
When was the last time you ate a booger? When was the last time you ate a booger?
You know, it's...
When was the last time...
Let me go back, though, for a second. Just give me a second.
I want an answer.
I will give you an answer. I'm going to give you a fucking answer. All right? But I'm going to tell you something.
Yeah.
There are things in people's lives, private lives, right, what you do in secret... Right? And you're in your privacy.
Booger eating is not a thing that people do in their private lives.
Private lives
is like, I have too many drinks at night by myself.
No. There are things people do that, no one's around. You look around first. I've never eaten a booger where I haven't done this first, where I looked around.
And what does that mean? You probably shouldn't do it.
Maybe.
Right.
But I don't want anyone to see me.
It's like if someone says the N-word and they go...
And they say it.
Right. Because they know they're not supposed to. That's the only reason you would look around.
Yeah, but mine was just based on embarrassment. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you don't want
to. You're absolutely right. I'm trying to justify it.
When was the last time you did it?
I don't know. Because I don't eat a booger and go, so it happens, that was a good one.
It happens enough that you don't remember.
What?
It happens enough that you don't remember. It happens often enough that you don't remember.
Oh, in my lifetime, you're asking me?
It must happen regularly that you don't remember.
Yeah, I don't remember.
So it, maybe a couple of days ago.
No, I would have remembered a couple of days ago, but...
Maybe a week or
within
two.
Within the month.
Have you ever eaten a booger, Rude?
No.
Never.
Never.
But have you ever pulled out a booger and rolled it for a while? Yeah, I've rolled it for a while.
So what does a booger taste like to you?
I don't know. I've never tasted it. What do I think it tastes like?
Yeah.
Mucus.
With the flavor, though.
What's the flavor?
Yeah.
Funyuns?
No.
It's
salty.
Okay, Funyuns are very salty. That's exactly
what they are.
Like oniony chips.
Salty. You've eaten a booger before, man.
No, man. I roll over.
Yeah, you've eaten a fucking booger before.
Swear to God,
in
of my
your
life. Swear to God, I have not.
That's ridiculous.
I would never. I, the look of it is gross to me.
I've tried everything off of my body.
I mean, I wouldn't even eat like mushrooms until I was, 30.
Sperm.
Never. Never.
You've never tasted your own sperm.
Nope.
Well, me either.
Yeah, right.
Evan either.
You've tasted your own sperm and other people's. Yep.
Don't be like that.
Is that not true?
Don't say it like that.
Tell me, is it true?
Have I tasted other people's cum?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Bad Friends would like to apologize for the preceding segment. Please watch the following clip to heal any trauma this may have caused.